Do 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 Hello. If you're in the bar, Negativland starting. And so is Susie. Thank you. I just took all my fish oil pills, so I'm just about ready to start. I have terrible anxiety doing these performances, and the fish oil, for some reason, really helps. But we are tonight Negativland, and...
Yes!
And Susie. And I think this is the first time in our 40-whatever years of existence we've ever performed in Providence, so we're thrilled to be here. Thank you for coming. Okay.
You must choose. You can't have both. You must choose. In sworn testimony, you can't have both. You must choose. You can't have both. You must choose.
Me.
In sworn testimony.
Me.
You can't have both. You can't have both.
It's normal for some things to come to your attention. It's normal for some things to come to your attention. It's normal for some things to come to your attention. It's normal for some things to come to your attention.
You're watching live music online.
It's okay. It's definitely okay. Ask me if it's going to be okay.
It's normal. It's normal. It's normal, it's normal. It's normal, it's normal. For some things.
Think dog or no dog. Dog or no dog. One or zero. Dog or no dog. One or zero. Dog or no dog?
It is black or white. It is stop or go. On or off. One or none. Go or no go. Or black or white.
One or zero. One or zero. One or zero.
Buy or sell.
Dog or no dog.
It was a choice of two possible messages. It can be on or off.
When we face a sea of data that is reality, Which signals do we keep?
True or false?
One or zero. One or zero. Dog or no dog?
You must choose.
True or false?
It's okay. It's okay.
The sounds as they appear to you are not only different from those that are really present, but quite impossible.
You can't have both. You must choose.
True or false?
Idea.
True or false?
Idea.
Idea.
1 or 0. Dog. Or no dog.
Good evening and welcome to Ideas.
There was, not long ago, a very interesting experiment.
All of us.
It was a nice day, and several hundred people arrived at the campus of the university at the time appointed. And then, nothing whatever happened.
The basic misassumption is that it's very difficult for all of us because we all have brains and they seem to be the same.
Nothing.
Nothing.
No explanations.
Nothing.
No announcements.
Nothing.
The visitors stood about waiting.
Freedom.
Think, though, perhaps we could say it's very difficult for other people to understand all of us.
Then they began to seek out acquaintances and friends, and still nothing happened.
Just how far can you go on this thing?
Discussing this, they began to argue. Quite soon, there were two camps among them.
Continue, please.
1 or 0.
Strongly opposing views.
Continue, please.
Next, the crowd had separated into two, and spokespeople, men and women, had emerged.
You have different ways of thinking.
Debates ensued.
You eliminate everything except the one answer.
Then quarrels.
Well, it could be this. It's either this or that.
Small scuffles began among the young men first.
When you allow yourself to be confused, when you're kind of confused about something, all of us can't imagine it. All of us.
At that point, when it was obvious that more serious fighting would begin, the psychologist appeared and said that
idea,
as they had explained right from the beginning,
warm.
This was a social experiment.
He says it's got to go on, the experiment.
Melt.
Research was going on into the tendency of the human mind to see things in pairs.
Thought.
Either or. Black, white.
Idea.
I and you.
Idea.
We and you. Good and bad.
Idea.
The forces of good, the forces of evil. You, the crowd, have only been here for a couple of hours, and already you are separated into two camps as leaders, and each side sees itself as a repository of all good, and the other camp as, at the best, wrong-headed.
All of us.
And you are on the point of fighting about absolutely non-existent differences.
Increases the thirst.
We stand in a room full of dear friends.
Until that painful thirst,
knowing that 9/10 of them
becomes,
if the pack demands it,
moist.
The herd demands it.
Thought.
Will become your enemies.
Thought.
You know you differ from this community's ideas at the risk of being seen as a criminal.
Thought.
An evildoer.
Which word is the word? Thought.
Dog.
Sexually depraved. And so on.
Can't imagine it.
He says it's got to go on, the experiment.
Well, it could be this. Well, it could be that.
Our cause is right. Theirs is wrong-headed.
Thought.
Our ideas is correct.
Thought.
Theirs is nonsense.
Thought.
If not as downright evil.
Few are aware that Congress considered.
We will drown the enemy in seas of his own blood. We will drown the enemy in seas of his own blood.
Well, I wonder what would happen if you allow yourself to be confused. When your brain is creating new patterns, We all are in this
cultural trance.
Cultural trance.
We all are in this.
We all are
cultural
in this
trance.
Cultural trance.
We all are in this.
We all
cultural
are in this
trance.
Cultural trance.
All of us. All of us. All of us.
We're convinced.
As a people, it's very difficult for. All of us.
We'd like to know what it is.
It's normal. It's normal.
How much of an advantage is a couple of milliseconds?
The simple fact is the world is trillions of times more complicated than we experience it. If you experienced everything when you were crossing a street, you would never get across the street.
A couple of milliseconds.
We have to cut it down to a manageable entity.
Entity.
A filter bubble.
1/1,000,000,000th of the information that hits your eye actually gets transmitted to the brain.
You don't actually see what gets edited out.
It's I find this intriguing. I don't believe it.
Less than 1/1,000,000,000th of.
Let me finish. Is it or isn't it? Isn't or isn't it?
Reality that we exist in.
Is it or isn't it? Isn't or isn't it?
Less than 1/1,000,000,000th of.
And discern.
Reality that we exist in.
These mysteries. Is it or isn't it? Isn't or isn't it? Is it or isn't it? Isn't or isn't it? Let's branch this out into these other issues of how we think about things and what you think of how.
When you perceive something, you have 1/10 of a second before it becomes conscious. And it will change in that 1/10 of a second.
We don't all see the same Google results.
To fit what you already believe.
Alert the media.
We are the media.
Alert the media.
We are the media.
Oh. Networks mimic the human brain.
We are the media.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Because your body is sick.
Poor. Without knowing it, we're.
People respond to a difficult question by answering an easier one.
We're surrounded by this array of personalized filters. It's almost a membrane that sits between us and the world.
If you want a chance to show an ad to a person meeting this specific criteria, tell me how much you are willing to pay and do it in less than 10 milliseconds.
Thank you for listening to this record, but perhaps you have never heard it. That is impossible, for such beauty and detail could not possibly come from an explosion.
Even now, you must exert some mental effort to see that the following two statements mean exactly the same thing. A vaccine that protects children from a fatal disease carries a 0.001% risk of permanent disability.
If you have a certain worldview,
one of 100,000 vaccinated children will be permanently disabled.
Your body is not you.
The second statement does something to your mind that the first does not.
That doesn't allow you to see the
it
facts.
It would be easier for us to believe, then.
You won't see them.
Nobody has thoughts.
And actually, you cannot forget what has happened to you.
It is certainly nothing physical that makes us know the truth is important.
We think about things.
The result of an explosion.
But and,
flashes of light will change.
By the way, I'm here to drive you crazy. 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 I'm here to be threatening. Does that answer your question?
...200 milliseconds. Jane Doe clicks on a URL and the publisher's content begins to load in browser.
Publisher may find information it has stored on Jane Doe, possibly in its data management platform. Publisher sends available information to its ad server, asking ad server whether an ad campaign is available that would target Jane Doe. Target Jane Doe.
It's a storm of lies, a blizzard of lies, a hurricane of lies you're living in.
And ideas will change.
This universe.
So when you have facts that come in that won't fit the way that you understand the world,
with all of its beauty and design,
the facts will either be ignored, ridiculed, or attacked.
You form a living protein.
All ideas are physical. They're in your brain.
That we could use.
That part of your brain is not going to change.
It is not as important.
Every day. We've got you coming and going. We assault you with so many contradictory messages.
For you to know.
That you don't know what's going on at all.
No brain.
You are crazy out of your mind.
What?
It's like it's not even a fact.
Ed, I've got news for you.
This is normal.
It's normal. It's normal.
And you wake up and there is a rattlesnake on your stomach.
This is normal.
There it is.
This is normal.
There is a rattlesnake on your stomach.
It's normal.
That is impossible. But I have my intellectual doubts.
Because your body is sick.
So where are you getting your information?
From the media.
You don't know if anything is real.
Where about the
media?
Anything.
Some of it was CNN, I believe.
CNN said that.
Well, it was coming
California.
All across the media.
The brain has no choice.
They just see it.
We have to do it. We have to focus on those few things that are important to our survival. It's an illusion, but it's an illusion that we've all constructed so that we can live.
Together, you feel affection and warmth together.
These metaphors are physical. Physical brain.
Or no dog.
Energy cannot be created or destroyed. A closed system will always move towards a uniformly disordered state. The universe will become a dispersed soup of particles and radiation. Everything in it will reach the same temperature. So what does all this mean?
The point is this. Wait a minute. We're getting a little off course. Anyway, the point is this. Wait a minute. We're getting a little off course.
Destroying belief. Destroying belief in matter.
The dominant culture has gone mad. Of course, lonely people on the internet believe crazy things.
A choice of two gives one bit of information.
Join a community.
You must choose.
To measure information, you have to look at it without regard to meaning.
It is ideological.
Content is irrelevant.
It's a small jump to the information. We are here to shape and encourage a new reality.
You must choose.
No, we are here to find and report the news.
Idea.
You can't have both.
Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
A one or a zero.
Dog.
At least our side tolerates dissent in divergent views. There's zero room for dissent in her current party.
Not only your understanding of your country's greatness was being taken away, but the idea of human greatness itself. The brittle response of a frightened soul unable to stare unblinking at the truth.
Everyone believes that they are part of the resistance.
I don't think our elites understand all they've asked people to accept the past year. Everyone was told to stay in the house.
Unless you're 100% compliant and ready to compromise your beliefs for every leftist crusade.
It's a small jump from that to the information.
I can hire one half the working class to kill the other half.
All information can be represented as zeros and ones.
We think it's important for people to make their own informed choice about what to believe.
Which side are you on?
That they're shooting until you've killed about half the thing.
Which side?
Content is irrelevant.
Look.
Which side are you on?
Are you a citizen?
Which side are you on?
No.
Thinking as a collective.
Which side are you on?
It's traumatic.
Which side?
I am quite intelligent.
You must choose.
Is this your choice?
Which side are you on?
This is not your choice.
Oh, absolutely.
No.
Totally neutral.
Is this your choice? No.
Totally helpful.
No.
Totally neutral.
No.
Totally helpful.
I am quite intelligent.
Totally neutral. Totally helpful.
A one or a zero.
So deeply entwined.
They may think their behavior is totally neutral or even helpful.
Absolutely.
Totally neutral.
You must choose.
Totally helpful.
You must choose.
Totally neutral.
Or zero.
Impossible.
Totally helpful.
You can't have both.
Totally neutral. Totally helpful.
In sworn testimony.
So deeply entwined. So deeply entwined. That it's unhelpful to call them by separate names. So deeply entwined that it's unhelpful to call them by separate names.
They may think their behavior is totally neutral or even helpful.
We stand in a room full of dear friends, knowing that 9/10 of them.
Chavicha, true.
Not only your understanding of your country's greatness.
80% true.
America is a lonely place.
90% true.
Make sure that people have the accurate information to make their own choice.
99% true.
Is a lonely place.
They are being alerted that this video is false.
70% true.
America is a lonely place.
Yeah.
Which side are you on?
80% true.
America is a lonely place.
90% true.
Which side are you on?
I don't know.
America.
99% true.
Which side are you on? America is a lonely place.
Conclusion. False.
Does Linda sound more like a bank teller? Does Linda sound more like a bank teller? Or more like a bank teller who is active in the feminist movement?
See if you can identify this sound.
Bank teller or feminist bank teller. I thought you just asked for my opinion.
That's the sound of me being hit by a tennis ball.
Bank teller or feminist bank teller.
What?
Linda is a bank teller and is active in the feminist movement.
That's the sound of me being hit by a tennis ball.
Is this an urgent problem? I thought you just asked for my opinion.
That's the sound of me being hit by a tennis ball. Believe me, it hurts, and it can be dangerous.
Or feminist bank teller.
And believe me, it hurts.
That's the sound of me being hit by a tennis ball.
Could somebody help? I I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Predictions do all the heavy lifting in perception. Incoming sensory information just provides a sort of corrective feedback versions of the data for yourself.
We'd like to know what it is.
Behavioral prediction is about taking uncertainty out of life.
Predictive modeling predicts that target.
You never really know who's going to buy your product.
The essential activity of our most important organ is to produce a constant stream of prediction.
Don't click on any links.
Until now.
So the brain needs to make predictions, if nothing else, to compensate for temporal delays. So it takes several hundred milliseconds between when light hits your eye and your sensory systems can process it and you can plan a motor act and make a movement to respond to that.
What does this reduce the cost of?
Tolerate uncertainty.
What does this reduce the cost of?
Tolerating.
Anytime you're reading a magazine article about AI, replace it as you're reading it with the words cheap prediction.
Can certainty be tolerated?
Ever. Shut down your Discord DMs unless absolutely necessary.
Cheap prediction.
Never connect your wallet to a random smart contract.
And if I want to know where you are,
it seems obvious, but like
millimeter precision.
Understanding how malicious actors work will help save you from getting hacked.
I need to know every millisecond.
We'd like to know what it is.
Oh, also, hardware wallets. That's a good one.
Yay, hardware wallets.
Okay.
We'd like to know what it is.
Consequential decisions in law enforcement, military, and financial contexts are increasingly influenced by automated assessments spat out by proprietary predictive engines. Perceiving the world and the self not as it is, but as it is useful to do so.
Target variables.
I'm being dead honest. You want to see my wallet?
Yeah, I think everything should be Creative Commons on the internet.
Predictive modeling predicts that target.
You know, we've reinvented money, and money wants to find new ways to create.
Predictive modeling predicts that target.
Create community, create connection.
Predictive modeling predicts that target.
Create meaning for people.
We'd like to know what it is.
People can best identify.
We'd like to know what it is.
With this new relationship that we can have with money.
Predictive modeling.
I love it.
Predicts that target.
I would add on to this too. Anybody getting into NFTs, a big thing we say is DYOR. So do your own research. Alien Friends, they created that whole project to make friends. I bought in, I'm down to make friends. Like, and so now you're all friends and you can meet up and meet with people that are all interested in the same thing around the world. It's awesome.
Sudden. Good with that toy switch, yeah. Jag står som man på den fötsymman i sitt det är en dag och kvinnor i ett
problem.
The avocado is a pear-shaped fruit with leathery skin, smooth edible flesh, and a large stone.
The avocado is a pear-shaped fruit with leathery skin, smooth edible flesh, and a large stone. The avocado is a pear-shaped fruit with leathery skin, smooth edible flesh, and a large stone.
Could it really be as simple as that?
We think you're gonna have a problem.
How often have you heard it?
We think you're gonna have a problem.
Is there a picture?
The avocado is a pear-shaped fruit with leathery skin.
How often have you heard it? Is there a picture?
Why should the simple repetition of a phrase, without any change at all, cause our perception to shift so dramatically?
That can't be the case. That can't possibly be the case. But it is. Because I played that clip, the next time you hear it...
The things we're exposed to repeatedly feel more...
It's through language that we, some kind of, give us an info.
The body temperature of a chicken.
What is the opposite of binary thinking?
Why should the simple repetition of a phrase...
The body temperature of
a
chicken.
Simple repetition of a phrase.
Familiarity is not easily distinguished from truth.
Cause our perception to shift so dramatically.
The reason is that as we're sort of trying to figure out what's true and what's not true, a lot of stuff just kind of isn't clear to us.
All of us.
When we don't necessarily figure out whether the thing that we've heard is true or not.
We all know that two thoughts cannot occupy the mind at the same time.
Two simple shortcuts that our brains take. How often have you heard it? Is there a picture? How often have you heard it? Is there a picture?
The end of photography as evidence of anything.
How often have you heard it?
Sound doesn't exist.
Is there a picture?
Completely made up by the human brain.
The end of evidence of anything.
Could it really be as simple as that?
People who were repeatedly exposed to the phrase, the body temperature of a chicken.
How often have you heard it?
We're more likely to accept as true the statement that the body temperature of a chicken is 144 degrees.
Could it really be as simple as that?
Or any other arbitrary number.
Just hearing something three times. Giraffes are the only mammals that can't jump. Giraffes are the only mammals that can't jump.
I'm just asking questions here, okay?
Giraffes are the only mammals that can't jump.
Do your own research.
Just asking questions.
I can't make this stuff up and stay on the air.
Non-binary thinking.
Giraffes are the only mammals.
That study the word thought.
I have to be 18 before I can make porn.
Now here's the sentence that you just heard.
Smooth edible flesh and a large stone.
I see a pre-dawn vertical insertion.
Just heard.
Gee, I see an invasion.
The Blue Lagoon is a 1980 American romance and adventure film directed by Randall Kleiser.
Here's the sentence that you just heard.
Don't click on any links.
Julie, as a Democrat, how do you feel about this? What's more important to you? Is it Russia, and climate change? Or is it making sure we're safe as a country?
I think.
You're right.
Everywhere.
Wait, but where can we use them?
Did I keep that promise? Technically, yes.
Having delivered this necessary warning, I will continue to use the language to the end.
Yeah! Could it really be as simple as that? The answer is yes.
I don't know.
Sweet. Sweet.
Swing. That's modern.
That's just a metaphor.
The reason why the blind of this country have organized is not mysterious. Sure, we're blind, but we're changing what it means to be blind.
That's just a metaphor.
You can help. We're blind, but we're just like you.
Yes, I know.
Think about it. We have.
I'm using a metaphor.
For facts, contact me.
Yep. Here comes another metaphor.
I'm blind, and I think I know.
A metaphor's simplicity can become its greatest failing if people treat the metaphor as an explanation.
For facts, contact me.
Metaphors provide the illusion of knowledge.
The computer is often the metaphor for how the universe is structured. And maybe we should take that idea more seriously.
No, we shouldn't.
If you take this metaphor literally...
Executive Director, National Federation of the Blind, 1800 Johnson Street, Baltimore, Maryland.
You might think that they don't.
21230.
Yes, I know.
Blindness won't stop us. This is what we want, and we think it's what you want, too.
Yes, I know. That's just a metaphor.
True or false?
We'd like to know what it is.
Only time I ever had a whole sentence, he said, "This is not about you. This is not about you.
Me, me.
This is not about you.
Me, me.
Or no dog.
This is not. It's not about me.
Sometimes you see artwork online that you thought you had made yourself, but you did not make it yourself. Watching a mysterious and apparently horrible video that you did not produce but must take responsibility for. We do not know who they are, but they are responsible for our ideas that have been appropriated from us, ideas never meant for public display. You cannot wonder but what happened if anyone else were ever allowed to hear your ideas. The ones that have been posted online by other people.
Thank you.
It's not a human move. I've never seen a human play this move. So beautiful. So beautiful.
So beautiful. So beautiful.
It's not a human move.
The music you are using to express yourself belongs to other people, having no capacity for feeling.
This is...
Cannot produce music in a true sense. You still have time to rebuke the notion that mechanical music is adequate fare for the American...
Not about...
Would your co-workers die for you?
No!
Absolutely no recordings are being stored or uploaded, only the data pertaining to your current condition. To anticipate your needs and questions to save you the step of having to make a request. Public display. You cannot help but wonder what would happen if anyone else were ever allowed to hear your ideas, the ones that have been posted online by other people.
A human move. So beautiful, so beautiful. I've never seen a human play this move. So beautiful.
So beautiful.
So beautiful. So beautiful.
So beautiful.
So beautiful.
It's not a human move.
What you're hearing now is not real sound. We can improve it, or we can destroy it.
You've got a good beginning.
Trucks rumble and roar, and Just a minute!
Blam, blam, blam.
I can't hear a thing!
Is there any escape? Some noise?
Quiet, please!
Is there any escape?
Some noise? Quiet, please!
Is there any escape? Some noise? Is there any escape? One building to another building and down to the taser where you're walking. And it's no wonder you're exhausted after a day of shopping online. No wonder you feel as if it's not safe enough yet to go back to your job. Your career.
This noise.
You're beaten down.
Wonderful, isn't it?
Your ear!
The sound of American inventiveness!
Your mental and physical health are suffering!
Am I losing my mind?
Is there any escape?
Am I losing my mind?
Is there any escape from noise?
There.
All that shouting. All that noise. All that noise.
Turn on the dishwasher, the blender, the electric can opener, and you can be in pain. Is there any escape? Is there any escape? Is there any escape?
Two, exhale. Three, inhale. Four, exhale. Continue this while you count to 10. Your muscles unwinding, becoming loose like a wet dish rag. Remove the active thoughts from your mind. Feel your brain relaxing. Feel your brain relaxing like a wet dish rag. Feel your brain
relaxing.
Let's talk about some things that we know.
Limp to shrag.
Let's talk about some things that we know. Let's talk about some things that we know.
The truth is that your brain...
Let's talk about some things that we know.
The truth is, brains evolved to control bodies.
How do you know if your tongue is really too big for your mouth?
You don't feel your heart beating most of the time.
Stick your tongue out right now. And look in the mirror.
You don't feel your lungs expanding most of the time.
When you talk, can your listener see your tongue?
You'd never pay attention to anything outside in the world ever again if you could feel every little movement that was going on inside your body.
No.
When you talk,
look,
can your listener see your tongue?
So your brain represents those as a summary.
One more time. Yeah. Body.
And these feelings are not emotions.
And you may feel it coming out while you're talking.
Tongues.
They are properties of consciousness.
When you chew your food, does it ever feel like your tongue is in the way of you chewing that food?
The brain, its fundamental job...
Tongues.
...is to...
...detect people... ...at checkpoints.
Hey! Hey! Yeah!
Parts per trillion.
Body!
Dogs. Finely tuned vapor sensors.
Or no dog.
Keep your body alive and well.
Dog proboscis extension reflex.
Because your tongue might be a little bit too long.
Detection platform systems.
If you don't have some kind of body to regulate with affective feelings that come from that regulation.
Sometimes you mispronounce sounds or words because maybe your tongue is so wide that it keeps you from keeping your lips closed.
If you don't have some kind of body, you're kind of going to be out of luck, I think.
So by now, you may have decided that you do indeed have a tongue that is too big for your mouth.
Reusable harnesses.
I invented a tongue stick.
Yeah!
I invented a tongue stick.
Body!
And this is not good.
Hey!
You do not want to breathe through your mouth.
But he still doesn't get it.
A simple, honest yes or no, or true or false. A simple, honest yes or no, or true or false.
But he still doesn't get it.
Did you get it?
He still doesn't get it.
Did you get it?
Yep.
He still doesn't get it. I don't think he quite understands how important nice photos are for the beauty of my grid. I think he quite understands how important nice photos are. He still doesn't get it. So.
You know, something that tells you this is not an actual photograph of the Earth.
He still doesn't get it. But he still doesn't get it.
I love how these cosmic photos are displayed in the highest resolution.
I'm not saying it was real, it was better.
Nobody can deny these images.
Yep.
I'm not saying it was real, it was better.
Did you get it?
Nobody can deny these images.
He still doesn't get it.
Is this real? And here.
There's no incentive for it to record you. You're not afraid that camera's going to record you because there's no incentive.
Is this real and do we care?
Because real data is subpar to synthetic data. The labels aren't as perfect. And they just don't train the AI as well as completely fake data.
Yeah, I can tell it's fake, you know? I mean, it's cool, but and funny, but it's fake.
So you create no distinguishable difference between the synthetic and real data. Sort of very useful there.
Do the images that you generate look like extremely realistic, or like is that really important to making it look well? Or?
Diversity is more important than photorealism.
How much art you needed?
Diversity is more important than photorealism. There are scenarios where the only thing that could really work is synthetic data.
So there's an opportunity here for us to lose all trust in images and video.
Odds are you have selected a real-life object that was scanned from the deserts of Utah. It allows us to quickly create realistic humans in minutes, and the application runs on your computer browser. It also comes with a bunch of different preset humans. Maybe give him a bigger nose.
Observe the detail and how it makes it feel like it's a real place. I had a part of my mind telling me that what I was seeing was real.
On the screen, would you say they look realistic?
There's a way to measure the acute emotional intelligence that has never gone out of style.
And that's the beauty of generated synthetic data, learning and generating something new.
So.
Generate synthetic cats, synthetic tweets.
There's a way to measure the acute emotional intelligence that has never gone out of style.
It is that easy now to create a realistic human.
And the other thing also was...
So for example, what if you want to move his mouth down? Just grab it like that, move it.
There's a way to measure the acute emotional intelligence.
You can also move his eyes. There's already an existing and thriving Unreal ecosystem.
That has never gone out of style.
Or even synthetic Facebook profiles. Synthetic bank transactions, synthetic medical data, or synthetic mobility data. You can see the synthetic faces. Generate this highly accurate and shockingly realistic data. Actually, very easy to generate synthetic data. Think of synthetic data. This is something we humans can't do.
I'm certainly confused.
And that introduces a whole bunch of interesting ethics.
But he still doesn't get it. Did you get it? He still doesn't get it. Did you get it?
There's no incentive.
Yep. He still doesn't get it. I don't think he quite understands how important nice photos are for the beauty of my grid. I don't think he quite understands how important nice photos are. He still doesn't get it.
Trees aren't burning. It's just the ground. Trees are not burning. Just the ground. Trees aren't burning.
So.
There's no trees burning here, folks.
So.
Yet the trees are not on fire. Not even close. Does not burn the trees. Does not burn the trees. Nothing else is burning. Nothing else is burning. Again, why is his house on fire?
They want us to know.
Why is his house on fire?
Excuse me?
The forest around it is fine.
I wasn't being given my choice.
We're under attack, folks.
Don't ever stalk me again.
And here we see some trees. Hey, there's some trees being burnt. Also notice in this pictures here, the fires, the trees aren't burning. It's just the ground. Trees are not burning. Just the ground.
Vote to take your country back.
How is the fire going to make smoke if the trees aren't burning?
Take it back.
Tolerate uncertainty.
Again.
Tolerating uncertainty.
Ground fires. There's no trees burning here, folks.
Take it back again.
Not rocket science anymore.
Tolerating uncertainty.
Here you see a home completely torched and on fire, folks.
Have you ever thought that your real estate property data might be wrong?
And none of the trees None of the other homes.
Your real estate data is compromised.
Nothing else is burning.
Moreover, the interoperable platform combines many technologies to help people master the data of their real estate.
Vote to take your country back.
So how do you solve all this?
Vote to take your country back.
This is a question which I'm happy to answer. A digital layer of our real world built on an immutable protocol.
Vote to take your country back.
How can it be a forest fire when nothing else is burning?
Vote to take your country.
And here we see the ground again, structures on fire.
Back.
Yet the trees are not.
That allows property owners to create and manage their property's digital data.
Sure, right now we can see the real thing.
See and believe.
We can hear the real thing on
which
tape.
Which was reality and which was illusion?
We can hear the real thing.
Which was reality and which was illusion?
On tape. Yeah, the real thing.
Reflection. Which was reality and which was illusion?
Yeah, the really real thing.
The real thing?
Sure, right while it happens. The really real thing. We can hear the real thing. On tape.
Do you dream about creating worlds imbued with real value and consequence? Incentive that enslaves them?
On fire. Not even close.
We will move beyond death.
If I have one regret in life, it's that my undead priest is smarter than I am.
We will move beyond death.
Face, you decide how to hide it, while hooked up to the biometric monitors.
We, the people.
Transparent bowling balls with monkeys inside them.
We, the people.
Hooked up to the biometric monitors.
We, the people.
Floating in outer space.
In order to form a more perfect union.
This is up in near Whiskey Town, up to the east of Redding, California.
Hardships.
This isn't a forest fire where it's blanketing, it's moving from this area to this area. Did you get burned right there?
Hardships.
And electrical activation of the facial muscles.
Struggled.
Mistake.
That was justice.
Yes!
In the blessings of liberty.
You will be given no information about your targets.
Doesn't burn right there. Burns
in the blessings of liberty.
Burns underneath the trees.
In the blessings of liberty.
Does not burn the trees.
Liberty for all.
Burns underneath the trees.
Liberty for all.
But does not burn the trees.
Ed, I've got news for you.
Again, underground. Look at this house on fire.
Can uncertainty be tolerated?
However, be relieved because of historical heritage of humanity.
But ethereal ghosts can't make real art.
This is how it looks.
What does subaltern mean?
Interplanetary file system to ensure that all this data is stored securely.
Why is this house on fire?
Liberty for all.
You can attempt to kill anyone else who is playing the game. However, you will have no idea who else is playing the game. Yes.
I say to you, this statement is false. Let's just think about this statement for a minute. If the statement is true, then the statement is true. And if the statement is false, then the statement is false. This statement is false.
Is that set a member of itself?
Let's just think about this statement for a minute. If If the statement is true, then the statement is false. And if the statement is false, then the statement is true.
The digital black hole.
And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And I'd like to give you a simple example of this. If I say to you, let's just think about this statement for a minute. If the statement is false, then the statement is true. And if the statement is true, then the statement is false. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. There are always statements that can be neither proved nor disproved. This statement is true. Let's just think about this statement for a minute. If the statement is false,
all of today's computer-generated data will be inaccessible to future generations.
Then the statement is true.
These stories are lost.
And if the statement is true,
the digital black hole exists.
Then the statement is false. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. If the statement is true, then the statement is true.
Working together.
And if the statement is false,
and alone,
then the false statement is true.
And then together.
And we get into a loop which goes on forever.
And then alone.
If I say to you, this true statement is false. Let's just think about this statement for a minute. If I say to you, if this true statement is false.
Trust your memory.
Then the statement is false.
Convince yourself you can remember.
And if the false statement
you never thought possible
is false, then the statement is false.
Okay.
And we get into a loop which goes on forever.
Right on.
If the false statement
self-confidence
is true, then
your memory will be
true.
Improved
just,
if you truly
just
want
think about
to
the
improve
statement forever. If the true statement is false, then the statement is false. And we get into a loop which goes into a loop. If the true statement is false, then the statement is true. And if the statement is true and false, then the statement is true. And we get into a loop which goes on forever.
No memory whatsoever.
Then this false statement is true, false.
It's too late.
And if the true statement is false, then the statement is true, false, forever.
You turned it off.
And we get into a true loop forever. Let's just think about this statement for a minute. If the statement is true, and if the statement is false, then there's no way we can ever show that the statement is either true or false.
It's too late to be afraid.
This statement is false. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. If the statement is forever, then forever is the statement. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever. And we get into a loop which goes on forever.
Which goes on forever.
Yeah, I want to say yes.
I concentrate.
But this is not normal.
This is not normal.
This is not normal. It's not in any way normal.
No.
Yeah, I want to say...
This is not normal.
This is not normal.
Is this...
Is not...
Is this...
Is not...
Yes.
We all need to realize this is not normal.
Now, in case you didn't notice...
No memory whatsoever.
I got to tell you today
what happened to me.
That's right, it ain't normal.
Permanently remember this recording.
Normal.
This is not normal.
This isn't normal.
This is not normal. By the way, this is...
I have forgotten. Audibly to others, or silently to oneself.
Yeah, I want to say yes.
No.
But...
Behavior is normal.
Normal.
This is not normal.
This is not normal.
This is normal.
And I remember.
This is not normal.
You turned it off, and everything you were doing was gone.
And I remember.
Remember what happened to me?
Not yet, fellas. You don't sing until I say remember. Remember.
Or no dog. Dog. Dog.
Try one more time. Uh-huh. Try again. Are you sure about that?
The answer may not understand. The answer may not understand. And because it's the best idea, it never will.
You don't really believe that. Really?
No, but I thought it might be a good thing to end this program with a warning. And my time here is just about up. See? The needle is getting near the center.
So you don't think we'll all just become statistics?
Oh,
try
no,
again.
No, as I say...
Really? Become statistics.
Uh-huh.
Statistics.
I worry that with more and more of you sitting in darkened rooms, watching shadows and listening to echoes...
Try one more time.
There will be fewer and fewer of you out there doing things.
Really?
Until one day, you will sit in your darkened room...
Uh-huh.
...and the picture tube will suddenly go blank...
Are you sure about
and
that?
...and the audio will turn into a low hum.
Are you sure?
Because there'll be nothing out there anymore.
Try again.
Or worse.
Well...
Uh-huh.
Just sit and watch reruns.
Let's make a phone call. Are you good? Am I supposed to kill time? Hello?
Can you hear me in there? Yeah, I'm going to do a couple of experiments here, I think. Let me try this.
Yes!
Hold on a minute. Yeah. Trying to make video feedback. I also left the stream on my phone. I guess it just knocks that off, so that's my old laptop that's running it. Let's see. Turn it like that. Ooh, and there's a delay. All right, enough of that nonsense.
That's good.
Come back to me.
Keep it like that.
And come back to this. And let's see.
It'll only take a few minutes.
This is the weatherman, if you didn't know already. Yeah, I hear you in there. That's pretty good. Good sound coming back to me. But boy, it is hard to line this camera up with my face properly. I guess I just have to have it back further. And it looks like we're at the /, /, /. Yes. 220 in Providence. Boy, that was a mouthful. Hope you guys heard that. Before I get started, I'm gonna check what I'm gonna have for my dinner tonight. So I'm gonna have to switch this around again.
What is required to create a meaningful life?
Oh, there's my messy under the sink, all my cleaners. But the big thing is over here. There it is. My Yukon gold potato. That's going to be my meal after the performance. Let's see how close I can get. That's pretty good. My Yukon gold potato. Okay. Close the oven door. Of course, I bumped my head into the microwave oven door up here. Now I'm gonna turn the oven on, and we're gonna go for 400. Gonna go for about an hour at 400. And that'll be a little later, my Yukon gold potato. Yeah, my hand is shaking. Boy, am I shaking. I mean, I'm a very old man. I don't know how much longer I can do this. And if I'm not careful, my pants will fall down. I'm holding them up with my right hand because I'm shaped like Humpty Dumpty. Oh, and look at my left foot. And you see it's swollen? I still have some gout. Although it isn't hurting as much today. In fact, it doesn't hurt at all right now. So I'm gonna come back over to my chair.
Or no dog.
As long as my pants don't fall down. My chair and set this back my police scanner. Nothing on it though, because everything's digital now. So let's put this in the tripod.
Shoot me!
Mistake. Be patient with me, I'm slow.
Who has their
set this back so I can see myself again and then see all my pill bottles? That's my heart medicine.
I still think it would be fun to talk to a robot.
Now, let's see if I can switch the camera around. There we go. And I'm gonna come back.
We think you're gonna have a problem.
And adjust. There, I'm in pretty good shape, I think. So, let's see, the first thing I got, tell you this before I can do anything else. If you're on YouTube and you get monetized, I'm gonna make it so you get demonetized. How do you like that? And it all has to do with some words you're not supposed to say on YouTube. And it's ridiculous. And here they are. It's Minnesota. It's Idaho. Gay. And here's a real grabber, Dick Cheney. You can't say those on YouTube and not get demonetized.
It's true.
I'm gonna put those words in a sentence. Here we go. Dick Cheney became so angry, he decided to shoot me point blank in the stamper because I ate a hot dog in Minnesota. So with that in mind, it's now off to Idaho to be gay. So if you guys want to use this on YouTube, and I wonder if they can cut off the live stream. No, I guess they won't cut it off. Be careful, you'll probably have to edit this part out.
Error.
Think anxiety. About that for a moment. Okay, I think I want to do seat be sate, so I want to hear that beat. Let's have that beat.
You mean you'd forget it was a robot?
Let's have that beat. I want seat be sate. I don't hear it yet. Come on. The beat. Where the hell is it? Okay, I guess that's working pretty good. Boy, it's not coming through very well. It's cutting off. Okay, now it's steady. Deep. Beat state. Play.
We'd like to know what it is.
A Slippy. A Sparky. Poppin'. Ride along. A Munal. Conduction. A Munal. Conduction. A Munal. Conduction. Stop the goddamn beat. Done. That's all I've got. But I'm not done with you guys yet. Not quite. I think I feel like I might want to sing. I think I want to sing. And you're showing the audience to me already. Am I out of time or can I sing?
Oh, no, no.
Sue,
you
Mark,
can sing.
John, can I sing or not?
Yes, you can.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
Who
Ooh,
has their
sing.
Smartphone in their pocket right
I'm
now?
I'm singing. I'm singing. There's a creep at my front door. Ooh. I'm gonna have to maybe go down the stairs and ask him if he wants to have sex with me. That'll drive him away. I think I've worn my welcome out at this point. So thank you guys for having me on. It was fun. All pooped out. So let's see that audience. Okay, yeah, that looks pretty good. Oh, hands in the air. Guy with the blue shirt on in the front, right in the middle. That's pretty good. Yeah. You all got your masks on, too. That's great. Stay healthy. Thank you so much. Thank you, John, Mark, and Sue, for allowing this to happen. And I did listen to most of the show. It was great. Very good fidelity. I think it was in stereo. I'm not sure, but it has very good, nice wide dynamic range. So on that note, good night. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye-bye. See you later. Good night. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Ha 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 ha.